seems like a lot of the enhancements are really focused on the users and making the workflow easier, just little things here and there that simplifies the modeling process, and it's making it easier for me to model.
The enhancements, it's always the backbone of what drives everything.
I'm super excited about the enhancements to the sketching and part design. As well, sheet metal had a lot of great enhancements. The assembly updates that they made was very impressive. Large assemblies, some of the display state updates they made.
The most focused feature for SOLIDWORKS 2025 is Visualize. Visualize will have an enhancement where it's almost like a much easier preview window.
The visualization tools used in performance, right click or left click inside the tool, it gives you options to do things without having to go outside the tool.
Everybody applauded, you know, in there once all the engineers rolled out these advancements.
Anytime you hear applause, it's a good thing.
The ability to put a relief into a bend line, so that way you can denote where the bend is actually going to go versus having to insert the bend itself. We do a heavy amount of sheet metal. It would be very useful for us.
The new notch feature for bend lines in the flat pattern can be very useful, especially when you're trying to increase productivity for your fabricators. It also helps give them a visual line of sight on that bend line that they're getting ready to bend this flat profile into a shape to them have more confidence about their job on the shop floor.
There's a new document group capability that allows you to say, the next time I open SOLIDWORKS, I want to open every one of these files. You can curate this list and you can say, group these all together so that the next time I launch SOLIDWORKS, I can just say, open this set of documents and it'll open them all at once rather than having to go to the file menu, open recent documents list and pick them one by one.
I like the reattach features, having more functionality to auto-retouch any dangling drawings and dimensions, especially as you update drawings. I think that's going to be very helpful to my whole design process.
I'm eager as heck for SOLIDWORKS 2025 to come out.
It's really refreshing to know that their R&D team here at Dassault, they take all this feedback very seriously, and they're probably crunching code right now to, you know, make it so.
There's always adaptations, changes, development, evolution that takes place that allows any user of any software, and especially in SOLIDWORKS, to be able to grow with that software, to become more efficient, to make their life easier and help make them as a company or a person more productive.
I think people should upgrade to 2025.